this will be even more damage than we got last time on this boss, because last time I just totally didn't even buff for him. We're still getting over 500 damage to catch flame. Actually, pretty sure I can just run right up to his face and do these.